What's good, Unique Gang? It's your boy Niju back in another video, man. Right now we got King Von where I'm from. Now right here, I ain't gonna lie, this I'm already knowing this one gonna be hard. A lot of people are saying like, you know what I'm saying? Well, a lot of people was requesting it, saying this was hard and all that extra stuff. So yeah, I'm already knowing this one hard, but sound like he's just gonna be not sound like, but it, from the title, he gonna be talking about where he from and stuff like that. So
okay,
we'll see.
Yeah, we'll see.
I'm about to get and it's the lyric video.
Oh, good.
I forgot King Von team. They did like the lyric videos with them.
I like those videos. The last
they got to though, cause like they can't really get too much videos like with him. Like they dropped what one video with this whole album. I think it was that one.
Oh. Okay.
Or maybe two. I think one though. I think it was that one, and that was old. So.
Yeah, like I said, I like lyrics because now I can visualize a video with seeing the words and the energy go together, and you know I can imagine how the video would go. So yeah, I'm ready whenever you
so want. yeah, we're gonna get right into it, man. King Von where I'm from, and make sure I like, comment, subscribe, hit that post notification bell.
With all my niggas in them build low income roaches on silver. Man, y'all don't get my how to dollar. We was at the store. Folks get 50. We was so close when we was there, bro.
Yeah, we was at a store. Both of us get 50. You know what that mean?
You split it down the middle.
Yes, both of us get 50 cent cake. Like, if I got a dollar, make sure both of us got 50 cent cake.
Make sure both of us eat.
Mm-hmm. And then he said something about, roaches on silver. Man, y'all don't get it. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, it was gutter.
Yeah, gutter.
That's good right there.
Run that back. I ain't gonna lie.
I grew up with all my niggas in them build low income roaches on silver. Man, y'all don't get my how to dollar. We was at the store. Folks get big. We was so close when we was there, bro. Now I got a million, nigga. I'm a split. They say, Von, why you trip, nigga? Watch out, man. Yo,
he did split it. Like, you seen him giving out the bread. Like, he not capping in the rap, so. Facts.
Now I got a million, nigga, I'm a split. They say, Von, why you trip, nigga? Watch out, man, yo, bitch. I done lost niggas, all I got is pitch. I don't get no fuck on, got no film. I was 17, locked up in a cell. Got words, they just killed O. I was confused, O was the goat. Had to kill him and he stayed with his crow. Now I'm just doing my time, can't get broad my mind. I'm going crazy, I called Sherrod one time. Cause I saw the news and somebody ain't making. Can't be us, they mistake. I asked folks, his boy Shay. He switched the subject, tried to change. But I'm not slow, you can't game me. I'm like, who? He like, nigga, what? I'm like, who got shot? He like, fuck. I'm like, nigga, what? He say, that's our boy, J.R. My stuff.
I'm like screaming in the mic, like he really feeling it. Like,
yeah, you can hear, like, he really is hurt about his friend.
Yeah, that's facts. He said, that's my boy, J.R. Yeah, that mud hard. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm not slow, you can't game me. I'm like, who? He like, nigga, what? I'm like, who got shot? He like, fuck. I'm like, nigga, what? He say, that's our boy, J.R. My heart stuck. And I'm confused, cause J.R., he a leader. How the fuck you go down on us, nigga? Oh, since then, we need you. Now I'm overtired. On the deck with niggas, I don't even know it. Nigga, I'll overcry. I can't lie, I'm a gangster, but that shit hurt. J Money was in there with me, too. We was sick, but we had a flu. We was jammed up and shit we can do. Then he beat his cash and money after the fool. Now I'm in boot camp right now. I'm coming home at the right time. Sauce going crazy, got the city on lock now. On block, bitch, we hot now. I get out on house arrest.
Sauce going crazy, got the city on lock now. That's Chief Keef. See, 2012, Chief Keef. Really, like, when Chief Keef was buzzing, he was probably locked up. See, he ain't come out till 4, 5, 6 years later. You know what I'm saying? So, like, why Chief keep rapping and jump? He really doing it. Like, he really in the streets doing it.
Shit we can do, then he beat his cash and money after the fool. Now I'm in boot camp right now. I'm coming home at the right time. So going crazy, got the city on lock now. On block, bitch, we hot now. I get out on house arrest. First nigga I call is Duke. He say shit, what you want? I say shit, bitch, what's new? He say shit, nigga, it's you.
He said, what's new? It's you. Like, you next.
Oh, you're a new person.
Yeah, like you next up. Like you the next in line.
This was kind of deep. That was deep. Yeah, it was.
He said, like, it's you. Like, you next.
I don't think you say shit, nigga. It's you.
That's hard.
Dang, I wish he...
See, he was good at storytelling, like, for sure.
That's what
like, this could have continued, like, you know what I mean?
This could have been an extra long one. That's what makes it so hard, and it makes it hard for me to stomach is that the talent.
Yeah, I got like, yeah, talent.
The talent, not a talent. He was just getting started, too. Gone. Like, he is not here to...
He blew up in 2020.
To enjoy.
Or he blew up in 2019 and died in 2020. Ain't get no 2021.
Mm. That makes my stomach turn. Because you could hear the energy. You can see, you know, where he was coming from and how he was feeling. And that's why I always be getting on. Somebody might say something in the comments. Oh, she talking about this person on this person. It don't matter. That's why I try to keep telling is that this talent needs to continue. This is our story. This is our song. And we're losing our babies too fast over the street life. He could have went on to be a great artist.
Now, he would have been heat. I ain't gonna care. He would have been crazy.
He would have been a great artist. Because this is my first time on this platform listening to all his music. And I like stories. And he was, he was a good storyteller. So I'm always, you know, I really like to listen to his songs because they are real good. Because they are good. He has that, I don't know, that energy to kind of get you pulled in and wrapped up in this whole fantasy world. And that's what I like. He has a great way of selling you a dream.
Yeah, y'all put in the comments, y'all want to see them crazy stories. Because I did say I'm going to do the crazy. I know she want to see the crazy stories.
I do.
But, yeah, put in the comments, y'all. Y'all put in the comments.
Yeah, so I was, with the first one, I was so wrapped up into it. And I was like, whoa, I want to know what's happening next. What's going on?
Three, but
no,
I got to do one again.
Okay. So, yes, and I wish he was here. You know, God bless his soul and his family, his friends, because I know they're hurting because they lost a brother, son, cousin, whatever his title could have been to them. And, you know, he was a great young man with great potential, and he had the knack of really getting you wrapped up in his story. So, yeah. This one was good.
Yeah, that joint was hard,
This was good. The ending was real good. I liked the ending.
Yeah, because he could have continued that. Like, that could have won from part two, won from part. Like, he could have, that could have been his little thing, like his little niche, like storytelling and like the parts to the different things. Because a lot of people don't do that now. You don't hear no storytelling for it.
Not at all. You have to have, it's a passion. And it's something you can't pass on to someone else. And, you know, I can't give you what I got inside of me and expect you to do it the same way. It was his passion. And his passion left right along with him. But we will continue to listen to your stories.
Yeah,
his
name, you got to think about it. His name going to be
left behind.
Yeah, his name going to be alive for a minute. He got no... His man's is like top in the game, top three in the game.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but they could have continued. And it happened
through that whole little thing, so he going to stay alive.
I know, but what I'm saying is he could have continued with, you know, like with this little clip that could have continued for, you know, however parts, but now it's gone. This, we listen to the one and we're hanging on to what's happening after this. So I like it. It's good. I really do.
But yeah, y'all. That basically ended the video, man. King Von Wong from, you know what I'm saying? At the end of the video. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit that post notification bell on the road to 17K.